A settlement is reached in Kanika Jenkins' wrongful death lawsuit. She was found dead in a walk-in freezer at the Crown Plaza Hotel in Rosemont back in 2017. Surveillance video showed her walking near the freezer, and today a judge denied a motion to keep the details of the settlement sealed. But the issue is expected to be revisited in court next week.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.